everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Mind Clash. My name is Stacy, and I am here with Grazer. Say hello, Grazer.
Hello.
And today we are going to be doing the YouTuber challenge. Are you ready, Grazer?
I am ready. So, Stacy, you were just recently out at PAX South, at Disneyland. You were moving. You were doing all kinds of stuff. You're finally back. You're finally ready to lose to Grazer 10 again.
No!
I'm glad that you're finally, you're ready for the usual.
No, I'm ready to win. And I have concocted a challenge that will be very difficult, so there's a chance that I could pull this off.
Okay, so this is the YouTuber challenge, and basically, Stacy has chosen 5 YouTubers here that have unique items to them that we have to collect and put on the board. So for every board, you'll see that we each have our own side. And the YouTubers are LD Shadow Lady, we got Stampy Cat, the Diamond Minecart, Sky Does Minecraft, and Captain Sparkles. And for Captain Sparkles, we're going to need a diamond pick and a slime ball. I'm really worried about the slime ball, Stacy.
I know, that's the wild card. That one's going to be really, really hard.
Okay.
But yeah, all of the items are what you would think of when you think of that Minecraft YouTuber. So, diamond pick and slime ball. For Sky, you've got butter and a squid, or like what's left of a squid after you kill it.
Hang on, what question? Do we need to rename the gold to butter or no?
Ooh, I didn't put any anvils down. Do you want to make that part?
No, no.
Okay.
Let's not do that.
Okay, so it's just a gold ingot and a squid ink sack. The diamond minecart, pretty self-explanatory. You need a diamond and a minecart.
Yes.
Stampy Cat, you need a cake because he's all about cake, and you need some Stampy style iron boots.
Okay.
And then for Lizzie, my friend, LD Shadow Lady, I went with pink dye because her hair is pink, and a bunny. But this is a dead bunny.
Is that rabbit hide? I want to say that's rabbit hide.
It's a rabbit hide. I almost made it. There are lots of rabbits around here, so I was thinking like maybe you have to catch a rabbit, but we don't have carrots. There's no village. Like let's just slaughter them, Grazer.
Woo! I don't mind that. It's more you that's the animal lover. So upon receiving our items and grabbing them and getting the set items that we need, we have to put them on our own separate side. So if I were to get a diamond pick, I would put it here. And the first person to complete their side of the board wins the challenge, and that's about it. So
that is true.
We've got our starter chest here, and Stacy insisted that she had this side of the challenge.
Yeah, this just felt like my side, Grazer, okay?
And so we got our iron tools as starter and 64 stake with 64 torches. Now, Stacy actually went ahead and did us all a favor and set up a furnace with coal. And crafting table. So we don't have to go ahead and grind for that material. Which is awesome. And Stacy, I'm really looking forward to winning. I really hope I do win.
I also want to just say as like a blanket disclaimer for everyone that both Grazer and I have spent.
No, you weren't supposed to say that. You weren't supposed to say that.
I wasn't.
If I won, I wanted to look cool.
No, that's like, why I'm saying it. Because then if I win, people will be like, she cheated.
Okay. Yes. So both Stacy and I have a list. I compiled
it. We've taken
it because
a few notes, like we literally just like 2 minutes before we started.
Yeah, like, I literally have. This is the first time. Well, I saw it last night, but this is the first time I've actually analyzed the challenge like in full. So yeah, we both made our list like a couple minutes ago. We know what we're getting. I'm starting to do lists now because it helps Stacy, and she won once and she drawed me once. So obviously pre-planning helps out, and I don't want to lose. But your ground here looks really nice and grassy. Let's go ahead and quickly hoe it up. I'm not sure why you gave us a starter hoe. That's what I'm trying to imply here. Oh, I know why now. I know why now. I just figured it out.
You are so silly.
I was trying to make a joke, and then that went really awkward.
It went really bad because you do need a hoe, Grazer.
Yes, you do.
Let me just stomp on all of this.
My bad.
I was just about to say that it is a rule that you can't steal anyone else's crops.
Yeah, I can't believe I totally overlooked that. There's a cake in the challenge, Grazer Derp. Okay, so you're not allowed to steal other people's crops. You can set up your farms wherever you want. You just got to get your items back on the board and be the first one to complete the whole thing. Are you ready, Stacy?
I think I'm ready, Grazer.
Okay, here we go. Take a look at my list. Checking it twice. Oh, yeah. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait, what? Hold on.
What?
New daylight cycle. Wait, what? True is not true or false?
What?
Game rule, do daylight cycle true. What? What? It's saying true is not true or false. What do you mean? There we go. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Here we go. All right. I need this. Take that. Look at Stacy. She's going to go for her farming first, I see. So Stacy, are you ready to re-enter into the commentary zone where we're not actually able to tell each other what we're doing, Ooh. But we're still going to, you know,
yeah. have a good time. Oh, yeah. Like, are we, other? Yeah, secrecy or
secrecy.
What?
Secrecy. Of course, secrecy. I tried it once where I was honest with you and... Granted, that was the one
you
I
were
won. I feel
barely
like,
honest with
I
me.
I feel like it'll come back and bite me, so I don't want to be honest with you. You're probably going to like sneak behind and try to use that information to your advantage. So I'm a lie to you this time around, Stacy. Unless I'm really in a clear lead.
Oh, rain. All right. All right, let's put that there.
Do we want to toggle the downfall?
I don't know, Grazer. I feel like this is part of survival.
No! You did not use the river. I was going to use the river for
There's
my
plenty of river to go around, Grazer.
Okay. All right. Let's do this. So do we want to toggle downfall or no?
No, it's survival challenges. Okay. So.
Well, I don't see the rain, so up to you.
It's beautiful, and I turned my weather down, so it's fine. Okay. Let's come here.
Every time I pause, guys, it means I'm just taking a look at my list to see what I need.
Honestly, this challenge is going to come down to good caving and the slime.
Yeah.
That is 100% what this challenge is going to come down to.
Yep. I am just looking around the field here. Oh, hello.
Didn't drop
hello.
Anything, really?
No, nothing.
All right, come on.
Come here, rabbit. I just revealed what I was getting.
I was just going to say, I wonder if I should kill all the other rabbits so that you don't get one.
I don't know. Should we just, like, make it so if you get what you need from the rabbit, don't kill them? Because I really don't know how many are spawned around here at all. No! Stacy, those are mine! Okay.
You're what? Ahead. Oh, calm down, Grazer.
The my skeletons.
All right, you know what? I should have fenced in our chests because if a creeper came...
Oh, actually.
That's not cool. I guess that's part of survival, too. So be on the lookout for creepers. Okay.
Take this.
Get that. Oh, wait. You know, I didn't even think about that. That's probably what you're doing right now.
Hey, watch it, Stacy. I don't need you trying to decrypt what I'm doing.
What?
Stop trying to get to the bottom of what I'm trying to get at, all right? You don't stop. Just stop thinking. Stop thinking about what I could be doing and do your own thing. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, fine. There was a creeper right here. I swear. Oh, there he is. Get away.
I don't know if it was a good idea to.
No, he's going to blow.
Okay, do we want to turn keep inventory on or no?
No.
Okay, all right. Fair enough.
It's part of the challenge, Grazer.
I got you. All right. So I need you. Perfect. I need you.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah, what's up?
Oh, wait. Why did I only get... What?
What?
Nothing.
What? Stacy?
I said nothing, Grazer. Oh, there it is. Never mind.
I hate when you say that because I've watched your mind clashes and that lingo means you've gotten something.
I've already checked off like a bunch of things. Okay. There we go. Oh, I got a bow.
We'll get that. I'm just getting my... So I've organized my list into two things. Surface stuff and cave stuff. And I believe you've done the same.
I kind of did the same, but I don't know if it was exhaustive. So like done. Shoot.
What?
Shoot. Nah, nothing. Then there, and then... Oh, you're already putting them on the board, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
To get them over
with.
Right.
I have not I don't
want the stress of not having them.
All right, I'm going to go in search of a cave, and I think I'm just going to hopefully find what I need on the way. I have not seen these two items.
Yeah, same. Shoot. I'm looking for the same two items you're probably looking
for.
Where the heck are they?
Oh, I think what do we have here? Do we have what I think we have here?
Well, Stacy, don't be finding anything.
Get
that
away from me, zombie.
No, I was gonna go to that cave.
No, Buzz I off. Found this cave. I found this cave. I found it. I found this. It's not a cave. It's cave. A dead end. It's a dead end.
Okay, I was literally
the
going
little
right
baby.
Back to
that cave. It was my cave. Oh wait, there is some iron right here though.
Oh, all right, it's yours. I'll give it to you.
Oh, more cave.
What? You were kidding when you said there was no cave there. I know you were.
I don't feel like staircasing. Let's go back up.
Did that. Okay.
No, creeper, no! Get away from
need
me!
A few more things on the surface here. You having any luck there, Stacy?
I'm fine. Thanks for asking, Grazer. Oh, water. Okay. Hi, zombie. All right. The problem is there's two things that I still need at the surface.
Hey, witch! I want to narrow down my surface stuff as soon as possible.
Oh, hey, creeper!
I don't want that worry of having... And you are having troubles doing that, apparently. Holy cow.
I guess I'm not really a fan of the rain, and I don't want to go too far away from where we are. But where is... Oh, spider, can you not...
I mean, I don't even see the rain. The only thing that's different with the rain is the clouds are dark and there's a little bit of mobs.
Oh, here's a question. Chicken jockeys lay eggs?
Actually, I'm not sure.
I don't know either.
I'm not going to give you any tips. Can I shoot off the zombie? Not going to give you any tips.
I'm
going
to try shooting off the zombie.
Stop thinking logically, Stacey. I don't like that. I don't like when you think
about it. Oh, I'm out of arrows.
I can't outsmart you sometimes. Like, you always think of every possible solution.
It's true.
Okay, we need...
All right, well, I'm in a little bit of trouble here because I have not seen... I'll just level with you, Grazer. I haven't seen eggs or chickens around.
Okay.
So that's worrying to me.
I don't want to level with you, but I might be having the same issue. Might be. That's not saying I'm leveling. Why am I getting coal? I already have torches from starter. Not about that. Okay.
There's another item that I don't have either.
If you do find chickens, they're not guaranteed eggs. That's the thing. Like, there was a challenge we've done before where I had to wait like 5 minutes next to chickens for an egg. Whoa, it is thunderstorming.
Yeah.
Where an egg appeared.
You're already caving, aren't you?
No. I'll be honest about that. Even though I said I was going to lie this challenge, I'm not caving.
Am I already out of food again? Get away from me, skeleton.
Man. Come on.
Are you just running looking for stuff too?
Yep.
Ooh, okay, this is... I shouldn't have come this way, probably. This is always... Coordinates! I found pumpkins! Are you kidding me?
Well, that's not the chance thing this time. It's slimes that are the chance thing.
I found a really cool floating island.
Oh, did we even verify if there was a swamp nearby?
You know what? We didn't say that in the intro. There is a giant swamp nearby. If you are looking at the Captain Sparkles board and you go to the left.
Yeah, the east.
Then there is literally one of the biggest swamps I've ever seen in Minecraft.
So we're good with that, guys. Don't worry. We know where to go to find the slime, but it's going to be hard because I feel like they only come out on full moons.
This is super annoying right now. Looking for just like the most basic Minecraft ingredients.
I thought the surface stuff would be the easiest.
Well, come did on. We pick like the only forest that doesn't have chicken or sugarcane?
I didn't pick anything. You picked it, Stacy.
Leave me alone.
Stacy is usually the one that picks the areas and she sets them all up. So blame her for doing all the work because she makes this happen. All
right, we're just going to have to find them later because I think I like what this looks like. Yes, I do.
Oh, Stacy is going down into a cave.
Was that a creeper, by the way? I feel like that was a creeper. All right.
Oh, witch, get out of here. Don't want anything to do with the witch.
Are you sure?
Of course, it's a witch. Is there something I can get from a witch?
Oh my gosh, you're genius!
What?
Yes, you could get sugar from a witch.
Oh, yeah.
Wait a minute. Isn't that what you were saying?
You can get sugar from a witch.
Ugh. Grazer with the pro strategies. I need 18 of those.
Come here, witch.
Part of me is tempted to go back out now, but witches are so rare.
No, they're not. Not now. Like, I've seen them. I see them everywhere.
Oh, this isn't a cave.
Dang, witches. Nah, no sugar. Yeah, but witches are found in caves, too.
Oh, witches are found in swamps, too.
Oh, yeah, for sure. That's a big one for witches.
You know what? I didn't even look. It's night now. Maybe I
should've... you know what? Slimes come on full moons, but we can't see the moon because it's thundering out. That's just great.
Yeah, it's not great, actually, Grazer. It's the opposite of great.
Yes, I'm aware, Stacey.
Oh, okay. I just wanted to clarify, because you said it was great, and you sounded sincere.
No, it's not great at all.
Why can't I find a cave? I really feel like staircasing is just, like, a bad move.
Oh, apple. Give me that. Staircasing is not a bad move, because you cover a lot of cave, but... if you don't find a cave, it's a total waste of time. So, I mean, we're looking for... Oh, no, we're not. We're looking for actual, like, you need to find a good cave. I forgot about the diamond and everything.
Yeah, I mean, you need to find a cave.
I was thinking just iron.
That's why I really don't want a staircase.
Yeah, I know exactly how much of each stuff that I need. Thanks to my list, and so does Stacey. Stacey knows exactly how much.
Yeah, but I feel like I didn't make my list, like, perfect. I should have made my list, like, check-offable or something.
Like, oh, I use notes on my iPhone.
Well, congratulations, Grazer.
What did you use?
Just a piece of paper.
What, you're so old-styled. What the heck? Who takes out a piece of paper and actually... What is writing anymore, Stacey?
I do.
What the heck is writing?
I'm a writer.
Okay, answer this question. No. Answer this question. Other than school, do you guys ever find yourself writing on a piece of paper, or do you type? Like, typing is where it's at, Stacey.
I make a to-do list. I write it. Leave me alone.
Oh, let me just write my grocery list real quick.
I did. I just went to the store and I had it on a post-it. Stop making fun of me. Writing is a underwritten. Like, can you even write in cursive, Grazer?
I can. I was taught the basics of writing, believe it or not.
I can't find a cave.
I may or may not have just seen you.
I think I'm going to staircase. I'm pretty mad about it, but I think I'm going to.
Okay.
Let's go. Come on.
Oh, Stacey's staircasing.
I'm going to use up this pick, though, and I need this pick.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Got to get enough iron.
Oh, hey, cave.
Got a cave already?
Staircasing pays off.
Yeah, but it's not a low cave if you just started.
It looks like it goes down. That looks like a good cave, Grazer. Oh, look how far down we're going. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, Stace.
I feel like you're lying to me.
You can go ahead and feel that way, Grazer.
Okay.
All right, come on. Wait, I hear mining.
What?
I hear mining.
What mining? Grazer, what are you talking about?
Get away from me! You are near me! Grazer!
Hey, Stacey! Thank you for your iron. I will take that.
Grazer, this is my cave! No! No!
Oh, no, shoot. That's you. I thought you were a zombie. Let's go down here real quick. See what we can find.
Did you really just pass the gold?
There's gold right on the ground up there.
Yeah, did you already have gold?
No, I just got it from the cave.
Grazer, I'm so mad at you right now.
You went right next to me. Like, that was so coincidental that we found ourselves in the exact, like, same spot.
I heard you say, like, I think I just saw you.
Yeah, you didn't acknowledge it, so I thought you forgot about it. So I wanted to sneak up on you.
Oh, okay. Darn it. Oh, I forgot. Oh! I forgot what I said. I always, you know what? I'm just going to make one right now, I think. No! No, those are mine! No! Grayson, no!
You thought you could see the diamonds with
it. No!
No, they're mine.
Grayson, no! No!
They're mine.
Are you kidding me right now? Grayson! Okay, fall in lava.
One. I'll leave you one. You can have one.
Oh my gosh, Grayson. I am so mad at you.
No, don't do that. Don't do that. Bad Stacy.
Sorry. Oh my gosh. How many you got?
You got all of enough. Them. Not enough. There was only two. I need four.
Then why'd you leave them for me?
Because I wanted to be nice. I didn't.
That's
like, I did.
Really nice of you.
I stole your cave.
You did? I thought you were caving here too.
Well, I can. Well, no, I dug to you. I dug to you.
Grayson!
I had to, Stacy. I had to scare you a little bit.
If by scare me, you mean cheat.
If that's not cheating, you went right next to me. Look at you. You're just following me. We're on like an expedition.
This is the only way to go.
All right, what do we got over here, Stacy? Let's explore the cave.
Grayson.
That's funny.
It's really, it's not.
I don't need any more
it's
gold.
It's not. I would have had three diamonds.
Wait, you got two?
No, I said I would have had three because you got two.
No, I got one. There was two total.
Oh, thanks for splitting it with me, Grayson.
No problem. So we have one of the diamonds we need, but then we got the, we need to get more.
Oh, okay. I'm so mad right now.
I love how you said, ooh, and then you saw my name tag and you were like, nah!
I was like, do I block over? Do I make a water bucket? You know, it wouldn't take that long to just actually smelt iron and make a water bucket. And then it was like, as I'm having this dialogue in my head, I see Grayson over there mining his little heart out towards the diamonds. Oh, you know what? I shouldn't have blocked that water source. I should still make a water bucket because I could boss this cave a lot faster.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that too. We're in the. This has never happened in Mind Clash. We're in the same cave.
You know what? I shouldn't have. I should have just made a bucket right there. Darn it! I had a water source and I blocked it.
Oh, I see you, Stacy. Hey.
Get away from me, robot.
Are we allowed going up to five blocks?
Yes.
Okay.
Are we on diamond level right now?
Yes, we are.
I need to make another pickaxe, I think. Eat rocks, Grayson.
Jeez, man. All the iron that we need, though, is going to take a long time to cook up. Alright.
It's not that much.
Grab that. And we'll leave that going. Oh, wait, you just made your diamond pick.
No, I didn't.
Where'd you find the diamonds from?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I just made a stone pick.
Daisy?
I made a stone pick, Grayson.
I'm trying to get information out of you. You're really good
I'm
at not...
I'm giving you information. I'm actually just telling you. I can't believe... Like, will you please go away? You already have a water bucket?
Yeah, as soon as you said to make one, I was like, that's a great idea.
Darn it! Why do I say these things out loud? Okay, bye, Grayson.
What do you mean, bye? What do you mean, bye? There's no bye. Not here. Okay. I actually just checked the TeamSpeak to make sure you didn't just leave legitimately.
No, I'm just not talking to you anymore. Because I inevitably give you hints.
Okay, do this.
I will not lose this challenge. You know how demoralizing it is to lose every challenge that you yourself come up with?
I guess. Yeah. It can be seen as pretty bad.
It stings. It hurts, Grayson.
So you're not allowed to steal iron from other people's furnace, right?
No.
Okay. Because I was going to set one up down here, but I was like, ooh, Stacy might steal it. Okay. Well, we are in the same cave, so we can explore it at twice the speed. How does that sound?
Sounds pretty good.
Okay. What do we got down here? Whoa, I hear XP. Stacy, I'm checking up on you. What's going on?
Hurry, Stacy! Bam.
Did you get the diamonds?
What?
Did you just get diamonds?
Get away
you
from me,
did,
Grazer.
Didn't you?
Biggest vein I have ever found. I have 10.
No, you don't. Stacy!
Here, I will give you one back. There.
Oh, you weren't lying! You weren't lying!
What do you mean?
Oh, I thought you were lying about finding the diamonds. Dang.
No, I found a vein of 9. Is that even possible?
Yes, if it's a weird world generation. Dang, now you're in the lead. This isn't good. This isn't good.
All right, come on, okay. Stace. Oop, put down a torch, please, there. All right, let's go.
Hey,
see ya, sucker.
Bye. Have a good one. Okay. Dang it. Why did you
I was just staircasing, too, because I knew that there was more cave over there.
Okay, have that.
Oh my gosh.
What?
I just almost staircased up into lava.
Oh, that would have been perfect. Why didn't you make it happen? I can't believe you just found diamonds.
No!
A way to scare G10. Can you please die so I can go pick up your stuff?
I just almost got exploded by a creeper. I went down to like 3 hearts.
Oh, man. Okay.
Oh, Stacy. That was not cool. Oh, that was not cool.
We got over this way.
I want out of this cave now, man.
Oh, I'm so frustrated that you are able to find diamonds.
It's almost as if I'm a better caver than you, right?
Yeah, you are. I'm a horrible caver. I'm not going to lie. There's no room for lying there.
But you made a water bucket. I mean, that's, you know, that's...
You have the diamonds. You're already gone. I don't care what I did.
I know. I'm just saying that you, you were on the right track. You just didn't have the luck.
Need the luck. I need a rabbit's foot.
That is like my worst fear now, is like mining up into a lava pool. I've never thought about that before.
Okay. I can find gold, but I can't find diamonds, of course.
Oh, boy.
I can't believe you actually found diamonds.
Hey, to be fair, this was my cave.
Oh, that was close. Okay, grab that.
Ooh, I need you. Oh, but I could probably find... Actually, no, I'm gonna use you.
I always keep every item I find now, just in case, like, it turns out I need it, because, I've thrown out items I've needed before. Wasn't pretty.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, 1, 2.
Stacy, stop.
What, Grazer?
Oh, I need a new pickaxe. Not cool, Stacy.
It's pretty cool, man.
Not cool. Okay.
All right. Okay, Stace. Okay. All right. Okay. Cool. I'm getting all the achievements because I'm awesome. And I'm gonna win Mineclash this time. Grazer, you're going awfully silent.
I haven't found diamonds, I can tell you that.
Where did you go? There you are. Thank you. You know what? I just gotta drink that one just for, because I'm feeling good. All right. Now take you and you and you. And I will make you like this. Wait, what? Oh, there.
All right. I'm just looking around the cave while you're having a great time.
I'm having a great time, Grazer. I'm having a great time. All right, let me just go ahead and take this. Why not? All right, so come on, Stace. Now, how do you find back? I mean, I could use coordinates. Ugh.
Yes, use them cords.
But I really hate to. You know how I hate to, Grace. Oh, hi. Thank you. That's all I needed. Thank you. You know, I'm going to kill you. Sorry. Oh, there's lots around here. Where am I? All right, coordinate time.
Stacy and her cords! coming in handy.
Yeah, I gotta go. Gotta go this way. Yeah, this way. Oh, I just came up on the opposite side. I see how it is. I still need that one ingredient though that I haven't found yet.
Ooh, what's that?
Yeah, let me just tell you, my competition.
I don't know, Stacy. Maybe I could have helped you out with it.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Okay. I was going to, like, not put things on the board. What? Go ahead.
Wait. No, you go first.
I was going to say, I was going to not put things on the board and, like, withhold all of it till the end. But I'm actually quite afraid that, like, then you'll just win. Because I'll be sitting there, like, trying to get all my items to put them on the board.
Wait, that's what happened to you last time. You wanted to make all your cakes at the last second.
Exactly.
And I was just making them throughout.
And if I had just started making cakes from the beginning, I could have possibly won.
Hey, but we drawed. It was good. We drawed.
We drew, Grazer. We drew.
We drew with our pencils. We made our list.
I don't know what you're saying anymore. You've gone nuts. All right, let's see here. Let's put this down right here and I'll take some of that.
I think it might actually come down to the slime. I think you might have been right about that.
It very well could, Grazer. It very well could. So let's go ahead and do this. Ooh, Grazer with the pink dye already.
Oh, you noticed that. Nice.
I did just notice that. All right. Okay. Grab that right there, and okay, I'll be quiet.
Okay. What else do I need? Okay. Why are you going quiet?
Because I just realized that your viewers probably don't like me going da 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 da.
I mean, I'm not commentating at all, so it just gives me a break, if anything.
Da da da. Doing this right here.
Okay.
Grab you.
Stacy plays. She plays the game of Minecraft.
Play it better than Grazer right now.
She plays it better than Grazer right now.
Yep.
Unfortunately for Grazer, he's getting very unlucky. It's not playing very well.
There is something that I guarantee you have that I don't have that is just like...
Hello, Stacy plays.
Why don't I... You're back? Grazer, get away from here!
Doing?
No! No! You're
Let's
here!
Do this.
No, you found it! I knew you were being quiet!
Let's do this!
Grazer, be quiet! Wait.
Let's do this!
Stop that! That's creepy!
Let's do this!
If you just. You already have your cake?
Alright.
How do you already have your cake, Grazer?
And gold. So the only thing I need left is the slime!
What just happened?
All right, let me go get the slime.
What just happened right now? This is what you do. You lure me into a false sense of confidence.
Exactly.
Here we go. Stampy style boots.
East from the Captain Sparkles.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm missing. I need the cake still. I don't have the cake. Oh my gosh. This is the worst thing in my life.
East, like, how far? Ooh, east is
I do
it?
Know where I do have that over Grazer. I know where the but if he gets the slime block and I don't have the oh no,
it's not nighttime, you're good.
No, I know, but if you get the slime first and then I haven't baked my cake, how did you already bake your cake? Where did you find the egg?
I told you
where did you find the sugar cane?
I told you I was getting my surface stuff first.
I literally could not find sugar cane to save my life. Did you take a lot?
I found one patch of two.
Usually there's sugarcane in swamps. Oh no, Grazer.
I can't find any in here, actually. I just looked around.
Oh no. This is horrible. I hear I thought I had such a lead with the diamonds.
No. About maybe 4 minutes later or so, I found my own patch. So.
Oh man, but you didn't find a vein at 9. That is.
I found a vein. I don't even think I mined all of them. I just mined the things I needed.
What? How could you not? Oh.
Because
no.
I wanna get on my viewers' nerves. They're gonna be like, "You left a diamond there." My goodness.
Exactly. Okay. Oh, it's getting dark. is getting dark, Grazer.
No, it's not a full moon. Are you serious?
It's not. How do you know? Where is it?
I see it. It's over there.
What? Is it, is it waning?
It's not raining, but I see the moon. It's not full.
Is the moon waning?
It is the... Is it the one right after full? Oh, I'm not sure.
I don't know.
I don't know what waning is. Let me Wikipedia this.
Does this mean that they just won't... We just won't get slime?
I think. What do you want to do about that?
I don't know. I just, I mean, I'm okay with it because I'm still looking for sugar cane.
I'm not okay with it.
Oh, here's a witch's hut. Is there a witch? Hello? Hello? Are you in here? Can I kill you? Hello? Ooh, a cauldron. What?
Is there any other way you can get slime?
I don't think other than finding a slime. Are you kidding me, sugarcane? Like, are you joking?
Oh, hey, Stacy.
This is one of my big concerns where I'm like, is it just my texture pack and I've passed like 12 million sugarcane? Or just can I just not find sugarcane right now? Oh, come on. You're being really quiet, Grazer. You haven't found a slime, have you? Oh my gosh! Stop! You didn't know how many hearts I had. What if you killed me?
I hit you with my fist. You wouldn't have been at half a heart, or you would be freaking out.
Yeah, that is not a full moon, Grazer.
So I'm not going to find any slimes tonight.
I hope you don't.
I'll just chill on top of the trees and look around. Maybe I will find them. You never know. Might get lucky.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna Wikipedia it in the meantime.
Honestly, how can I not find sugarcane with how many blocks I've been running in Minecraft? Like, this seems statistically impossible.
Slime ball is an item dropped from slimes. You can only get them from slimes, okay. And they spawn below layer 40. Oh, okay.
I did know that, but I don't know what layer, I don't know what level our swamp is on. Oh, finally!
Oh, you found it?
Nothing. Holy hole in the ground that would have killed me. Okay.
What?
There we go. You know what? I'm actually quite concerned about dying with this cake on me.
Wait, you got a cake?
What?
Aha, so I know where you are in the challenge now.
I have no idea how to get back to the... I'm gonna come this way. Get away from me, skeleton! Your arrows can't hit me! Is that the swamp right there? I think I might have just done a full circle around the swamp. Alright. You know what? I'm just, for the heck of it, I'm gonna go back and put my cake on.
What?
I need to figure out how to get back to put my cake on first, I think.
What was that gasp?
What? There's a creeper.
All right. Why are you so silent? What the heck? Commenting.
I don't know. La la la. What do you want me to say? I'm going back to put my cake on. And then I'm gonna hopefully come back and it'll be a full moon or something. I don't know.
But the question is, Stacy, does it really need to be a full moon?
You already got it! I knew you did! He's little! Gah, run, Stacy, run! No! 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 I knew it! Look, there, cake and slime! I saw him big, and then I saw him break into two, and I was like, how did he break into two all by himself out there? No!
I knew the minute you gasped it was the slime. So I looked it up, and as I was on top of a tree, I knew they changed something about it in 1.8. As I was in on top of the tree, I was looking this up and it says spawning. Oh, I'm gonna die. Get out of here, zombie. It says spawning. Any slime can spawn in swamp biomes between layers 50 and 70 in light level 7 or less. So it used to be, it had to be a full moon, but they've changed it since. And so for that reason, I went looking and found one right away and took the challenge home.
Grazer, that was so close. I had everything. I was defeated by sugarcane.
How did you not find? Oh yeah. Oh, there's the zombie.
Oh my gosh, I'm so mad right now. Where did this hole come from? Oh, pig. Pig, why? Why did we lose the Minecrafter YouTuber challenge? No.
You lost your own challenge again. How do you feel, Stacy?
I don't feel good. Stop digging me a grave.
You had to get into the hole.
No, I won't get into the hole, Grazer. No, stop it.
Get in.
Why am I in this hole?
Must be trapped in the hole because you lost.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Paige and Molly love you. Go rescue a dog. You buried me with water too?
You lost! I'm sorry, Stacy.
I can't get out! Oh, bye. Stop laughing.